the off his stick. Gets it back. DeBrusk was on him. Jake DeBrusk, number 74. Forward with a little pass that the Rangers take back. And score! Nick Bonino with his first goal as a New York Ranger. You want me to do it? Bonino, 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 Bonino! Bonino!
I knew you could do it. Turnover by the Bruins. And Bonino just picks it up, turns and fires. Forward with an attempted pass. And then it goes off the stick because of the pressure of Will Cooley.
Ryder checked there by Carlo. Forward. Hard around the board, stopped by Panarin. Makes a move with Gazzaca. Outside, Gustafson. Shot toward the net, save, turn holding. It's put in by Chris Kreider. Chris Kreider. It's a power play goal. And the Rangers have a 2-0 lead.
The lead that was deflected on the way in. Didn't get all of it.
The James Van Riemsdyk knocked down. That's played by Lafreniere. Then he ran into Lindholm. Lafreniere got it to Trocheck. Bruins able to break it up. Trent Frederick moves in. Lindgren tried to get back. That pass smothered by Eric Gustafson, but they put it in. Charlie Coyle all alone. The Bruins recovered. And with both defensemen out of the play, Coyle was wide open in front.
The defenseman gets caught in right there, 55. And here comes Trent Frederick. He'll just stay with this. It comes right back to him, and he'll put it in front. And there's Charlie Coyle. Coyle with his 18th point of the season. And no chance for Jonathan Quick.
Jacob Lauko moves the puck. This is Forbert, the defenseman in deep. There's Lauko.
For Bonino.
Big shot, they score! Morgan Geeky with a big drive. And back-to-back goals by the Bruins have turned the game. It's now a 2-2 game.
Yeah, Jim Montgomery took the timeout. They had gone over 11 minutes without a shot. And now they're putting the pressure on. Bonino broke the stick, so it made him difficult to defend. And the Bruins just stayed with it. And that hard rising shot by Geeky, he just stepped into it. Had a screen in front with players moving across.
Bruins set up. Rangers penalty killing has been outstanding. A huge factor in yesterday's win. Truba hits Kreider. Kreider breaks in and scores! A shorthanded goal for Chris Kreider. His second goal of the game. Rangers lead again, 3-2.
What a pass coming up from Truba. McAvoy, the turnover, and Truba head up all the way. Leads Kreider beautifully. And once Kreider has a step on anybody, they're not going to catch him. And here he goes. Now he can take his time. That quick release just inside the post. And that.
Bruins keep in. Chateau, nice save. Good shot by Pasternak. His release is so quick. No pun intended. Another shot. Score! That went through. Jonathan Quick. Pasternak beats Quick and ties the game.
And you know what? He gave Quick the idea that he was going to pass it with his stick and then shooting the middle of the net. Rangers couldn't clear it. Now he's looking like he's going to pass it to the far side, and then instead right through the legs, looking one way and shoots it on goal. And Quick knows it, so he fools him with his eye.
Jones winds it deep all the way around to Panarin. Out of the corner, VC saved by Omar. Rangers keep it alive. Schneider with room, Panarin, the other side, Trocheck, save, Omar, they score on the rebound! Jimmy Vesey, who drew the lead.
They wouldn't let the Bruins get to the loose puck. Jimmy Vesey in front. Again, the Bruins don't get control of the puck. Pitlick does a good job. And eventually, Jimmy Vesey there to get the rebound. What an effort by all six. Beautiful save by Allmark on the Trocheck shot.
Moved to Trouba behind the net by DeAndre Miller. Trouba around the Miller. 30 seconds to go in the period. Long pass to Kreider. Kreider with Zibanejad. Zibanejad to Miller. He scores!
So Allmark's made two really quality saves in the first minute, 19 seconds of the third period.
Panarin, there's a quick shot that was stopped by BC and the rebound put in! Tyler Pitlick scores the goal. The fourth line comes through again for the Rangers, and it's 6-3.
Follows it up. Goodrow is taking one man out. Pitlick just goes to the front of the net.
Wheeler and Kreider doing a good job in front. It's been a tough day for Linus Ullmark. Bruins come back, save, and the rebound put in by Coyle. Quick made a good first save, but Coyle just tapped in the rebound. The Bruins respond.
And Charlie Coyle, beautiful little tap pass.
15-game point streak to start the season. Trocheck moves in, looking, cuts in, shoots, saved by Omar. There's a lot of room to make moves.
Or they're turning.
Panarin scores! Do is say that he hadn't scored a point in three games.
Go, go, go! 1-on-3, Trocheck forces Omar to make that save, and the Rangers end up with the puck, and Schneider will find Panarin with that cross-ice pass. Schneider head up all the way, beautiful pass, no chance for Omar to get to the other side, and Panarin who had a glorious...
And been very active in the offensive zone as well. Nice play! Here comes Kreider, moving in on a breakaway. Early stop by Omar.
Go to the stick side. This time he decides to fake it. He steals the puck. And then away go. Watch him fake it that way. And all he had to do was lift it up. Easy to say, but he put on a very good move here.
Cheering a big win for the New York Rangers. 7-4, they beat the Bruins. Panarin laughing. He had a lot of chances. Jonathan Quick is now 6-0-1.